This is Clemson Spineless, and this is red okra. The red okra is fat and short, and the Clemson Spineless is long and thin. I canned some yellow squash and yellow zucchini and onions today. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 quarts. Made a couple half pints.